enjoyed. And then afterwards, we came back and then we're having dinner.
Without having to call me on my little thingy down there.
Oh my gosh! It's here! I'm so nervous.
It says, Texas Junior Golf Championship.
No, your other dad.
Say hi, Jordan. Say hi.
Hey, Thomas.
Good job, bud.
Thank you.
7.
It's 7, I think.
Oh!
That's his best score. Take your time, Jordan. Good one.
And then we have the 9 and 10-year-old girls. In second place was Janet Gonzalez.
Here's the kiddos, first and third place. Gia, how did you enjoy your tournament?
Good.
Can you look right here at the camera and tell us?
Good.
Yeah? What was your best hole? Number one, two, or three?
All three of them.
All right. And Jordan, how about you?
First.
First one. Good job. And Mom, how about you? Proud of those kids? Can you pick that medal up there, bud?
I am so proud. Gia's lady told her that she was going to be a great player.
All right, and Jordan played the best in his flight.
And Jordan was in a putt-off for the second place position and didn't quite make the putt, but he was awesome.
Everybody did great. Well, very proud of you. Any final words, you three?
Yes.
I forgot.